Hello everyone, welcome back to another session on bakery concepts. In today's session, we are discussing about the bakery and pastry sections and organizational structure which is used in large hotels. Let's discuss. This is Chef Pranav Bhatt, Assistant Professor, Chitkara School of Hospitality, Chitkara University, Punjab. Pastry section. It is a section or a department in a catering establishment that are responsible for preparing and serving all hot and cold sweet dishes, pastries, cakes, pâtisseries, ice creams, confectionery, and yeast bread and the likes all. Bakery section, a place where products such as bread, cake, and pastries are baked or sold. They are also called as bake shop. Here only the baking of a product is done, and that's why it is also called as a hot section of your bakery. As we have discussed our various sections like pastry and bakery, we need to know what is baking is. Baking is a technique of prolonged cooking of food by dry heat acting by convection and not by radiation, and normally in an oven, but also it has to be done, can be done on hot ashes or on hot stones. It is primarily used for the preparation of bread, cakes, pastries and pies, tarts, quiches, cookies and crackers. Such items are sometimes referred to as baked goods and are sold at a bakery or bake shop. As we have discussed the pastry and bakery section, now we are discussing a hierarchy which is being followed by various large hotels and some of the medium hotels also. In all of the above, we have executive chef always over there, right? Chef de cuisine. We have a deputy chef, which is to be called as a sous chef. A patissier, who is a pastry chef and head of the department of this pastry and bakery department, right? We have chef confiture, who is coordinating with all the confectionery items which has been prepared in the department. We have Chef Boulanger, who is responsible for baking of all the breads and paste and all that. We have decorator, who is a master of decorating and creating decoration for cakes and centerpieces. We have Chef Glacier, who is responsible for creating all the frozen or cold desserts. Under all of them, we have commis 1, we have commis 2, we have commis 3, and under them all we have apprentice or job trainees. Job trainees basically are the one who have completed their degree and there for a job professionalism, right? They are increasing their practical knowledge over there, right? Then we have helpers and trainee. Trainees are basically the undergraduates who have not completed their graduation and taking industrial training under the particular department. Now let us discuss the responsibilities and duties of each chef, starting with our pastry chef or patisserie, also known as chief pastry chef. Chief means the head of the department, right? A pastry chef or patissier is a station chef chief in a professional kitchen, skilled in making of pastries, desserts, breads, and other baked goods. They are employed in large hotels, bistros, restaurants, bakeries, and in some cafes also. He is in charge in ordering commodity and licensing with another department. He used to plan, organize, and superintended the work of pastry. He is also responsible for food and food cost through pastry menu planning and ordering the pastry ingredients materials. He also controls the pastry staff in their work and efficient use machinery and other pastry facilities. He is also responsible for all preparation, making of pastry and bakery products. He plans all type of menus, control expenditures and ways to meet profit percent required. Along with that, the chef is an imaginative, creative and artistic person. He used to create all that artistic requirement which has been required for creating that eye appeal on a desserts and gatos and all that. Chef Boulanger or baker. Boulanger is responsible for preparation of bread, cakes and breakfast pastries. He is responsible for preparation and baking of paste, dough, pie, tart, etc. by using convection, heat or oven. He produces all baked goods and products in the oven. Chef Confucius or confectioner chef. They are responsible for preparing sugar work, marzipan, chocolate, decorative and display items. Petit forts, weddings and birthday cakes, all in relation to confectionery. They are also responsible for preparing various types of icings which have been required by each of the chef or in the other department also. Chef Decorator. He is responsible for specialty cakes and showpieces. He is responsible for all types of decorative structures required for the decoration of cakes and special showpieces. He must be imaginative, creative and artistic in its work because eye appeal is the main focus of all the bakery goods. Chef Glacier. He is responsible for cold and frozen desserts. Responsible for making various kind of ice creams, sorbet or gelatos. He is also responsible for ice carving. Thank you very much. This is all about pastry and bakery sections and we have discussed organizational structure of your bakery department. So in our next session we will come with another topic, we will come with another concept. Until then, thank you very much. Goodbye, take care.